very pleased.
Very good. Well, thank you for your service. Welcome home.
The whole thing was great.
Was it?
Yeah.
You have a nice guardian and all that?
Oh, yeah. He was great.
Weather was good?
Oh, beautiful.
Very good.
Good and nasty.
Well, welcome home. Thank you.
How was it?
It's outstanding.
Very good.
Very well organized, and we really appreciate it.
Did you see everything you think it would be?
Yep.
Very
so.
Good. Well, thank you for your service.
You're welcome.
And welcome home.
Thank you.
Trip.
It was awesome. Absolutely awesome. Loved it.
Was it better than you thought it would be?
Yes. 10 times better.
That's great. Treated you like kings, didn't they?
Yes.
Yes, sir. Well, welcome home and thank you for your service.
Semper Fi.
Welcome home.
Oh, God bless you.
How was your trip?
Oh, it was super. I'd go tomorrow if I could.
You would. Go back again, huh?
It's nice to be home after all these years.
How was your trip?
It was wonderful. I got to meet my son in Washington, and we had a lot of fun.
Anything stand out special, or just was the whole day fabulous?
It was all great.
That's very good. They fed you well.
There was no turnout.
My day was something they never expected. Just very, very overwhelming and thankful for everything everybody's done.
Well, we appreciate everything that you've done.
Thank you.
And we're walking back home and thank you for your service.
All right, thank you for what you do.
Did you see things that you thought you would see?
Yep, and more.
That's good. Well, we want to certainly thank you for everything you've done.
Well, thank you.
Welcome you back home.
Appreciate it.
You're welcome, sir. Welcome home.
Thank you, sir.
It was wonderful.
That's good. Did you expect anything like this?
No, I could, yes.
And how about this reception here? It's all for you guys.
This is tremendous.
Yeah. That
wonderful.
Very good.
Fast-paced.
Hot. Didn't give you a chance to relax or anything?
No. We kept us busy all day. We didn't relax when we were home.
What do you think of this turnout?
Awesome.
This is all for
you. I had a good turnout right here at my American Freedom Lodge fund. I got about 25 of them.
Is that all your guys?
Yeah.
Oh, very good. How about you?
It was great.
Did it?
Yep.
Did it
all on.
Did you get everything you thought it would be?
Oh, yeah. Yep.
How about you, Si? Hey, well, it's a great turnout to welcome you guys back home.
Great.
And we certainly appreciate everything you've done and want to thank you for your service.
Thank you.
And Si, thank you for your service, sir. Glad you had a good trip.
Thank you. My dad had 3 brothers and a sister. All 5 of them were in World War II.
We heard that, yes, okay. Yes. It was a day. You had a good day.
Fantastic day.
That's
fantastic.
Good. Welcome back, sir.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, you had a good day.
Oh, I had a wonderful day.
Probably. We just talked to your son.
Yeah, highlights of my life.
That's very good.
I never saw such a celebration and appreciation, and I appreciate your welcome.
All of this is for you.
Appreciate it.
So thank you very much. Thank you, sir. Welcome home.
Thanks for your support.
And you're welcome. How was your day?
Wonderful. Wonderful day.
Anything stand out?
Yes.
Everything?
Everything.
Did she treat you okay?
She was a real trooper.
Most of them are.
You bet they are. They're
well,
very good.
This is all for you. Welcome you back home to thank you for your service.
I thank you so much.
Because we really appreciate it. Thank you, sir.
Very good. Very moving.
Special.
Fabulous day.
That's good. That's good.
Very moving.
Well, this is all for you. Thank you for your service. I know you didn't get any of this when you came home from Vietnam, so this is kind of a way to pay you back. Thank you.
Very moving.
You're welcome, sir.
Very, very good. Very good. Loved it.
Did it do everything you thought it would do?
Oh, yes.
That's good. Well, thank you for your service and welcome home. Ron, welcome back.
Thank you.
How was your day?
Very good.
Good. Thank you for your service.
Oh, Roy.
Roy, okay. How was your day, sir?
Real good. Fantastic.
Did it meet your expectations?
More.
Did it?
Much more.
Oh, good. Well, Thank you for your service and welcome home.
Thank you.
It was quite a day. I didn't see anything like this.
It was. Was it everything you expected it to be?
Yeah, everything was great. Yeah.
Was it? Good. Hi, Blair. Welcome back.
What a good trip. What a great trip. Got to visit with my brother the whole day and played his thing well.
You two went together?
We were there at the same time. We didn't go together, but we were there at the same time.
So Bruce and Blair.
Yes, sir. Thank you, guys.
Well, thank you for your service. What do you think of this? There's something in it. That's good. Well, thank you for your service.
Thank you. Thanks for being out here.
And welcome. You're welcome. Thank you.
It's a wonderful day.
Good. All these people are here to thank you for what you've done to welcome you back home.
There's a special lady right there that's waiting for me.
Thank you.
How was your day?
I've never had a better one in my life, haven't
I? Well, that's good. See all these people here? They're here for you, to thank you for your service and to welcome you back home.
Well, I'm just an old dumb dummy. That's
now, we appreciate everything that you've done, believe me.
I guess I done what they wanted me to do, I guess.
That's right. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much. Had a great day today. Really
anything,
nice.
Anything stand out in particular?
Well, everything was so nice. Places I never would have got the chance to see before, I got to see today. And I probably wouldn't have been able to if I hadn't been for today. This is really something else.
Well, thank you, sir. And welcome you back home.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Couldn't be any better.
That's good. You enjoyed it?
It really did. It was a great day.
Yeah. You think it would be what it was?
This, the first time we never got anything like this. This time it's such a great thing to make up for it.
Your day.
Well, good.
Good. They treated you right?
Yeah, pretty good.
Your guardian treats you right?
Yeah, he did.
This guy here? I wouldn't mess with him either.
I know, it feels great to have him here.
Yeah, and thanking you for the service that you rendered us.
Appreciate that, thank you.
Ed, welcome home.
Yes, thank you.
What do you think of all this?
Yeah.
This is all for you.
Yeah, good.
Yes.
Thank you.
How was your day?
Very nice.
I understand that there's a school that sponsored you to be on this flight.
Yes, they did.
Is that correct?
Yes.
Well, I think that's fantastic. They're over there in that corner, and I know they're waiting to see you.
Oh, they are.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure they are. So they want to thank you for everything that you've done for them.
I appreciate it.
Hutch, welcome home.
Thank you.
Did you ever think you'd get a reception like this?
Had a wonderful day.
Did you?
We thought we had a big reception in Baltimore, but we got a big one here.
I think this is probably bigger.
Right.
A lot of your friends and relatives and everybody else is here.
My wife is here.
See? She wasn't in Baltimore, was she?
No.
No. Well, they're all out here to thank you for your service, to welcome you back, and maybe that's something you didn't have when you got out of one war, maybe out of couple of wars that you were in. And we appreciate your service. And we want to thank you for that.
Thank you.
Okay, sir?
Thank you very much.
Welcome home.
Out of Whitehall. So they came here to honor our vets, and they deserve, obviously, the same respect and honor. We are proud to have you serve for us. We are very grateful. Okay, like a moment of silence now. We're near the end, okay? We have all our veterans here. We're going to have a moment. Oh. A moment of silence.
who are the bagpipers, are going to perform, and they're going to do their...
They have a special cadence. Incredible in this space. So join me for God Bless America.